We're live at Skinny B. Johnson Stadium and International Speedway in Baron Bristlejock, Georgia, where dreams go to die. The crowd is drunk, impatient, and demanding explosions. So let's get down to the field before they burn this place to the ground again. Pain, suffering, humiliation, and possibly a conga line. This game's gonna have it all. The Leland Burns take on the Yorks of Hazard. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. And MFL Game Day is out. Grim Blitzrow and my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. Heard you got a little touch of the mutant bird and pink flu. How you feeling, partner?
Well, the projectile vomiting finally let up, but the monsoon mudslides have begun. If you know what I mean.
I've been literally cramping his brains out all night. He's getting stupider by the hour, if that's even possible.
And it's first and 10. It's a four-yard gain. Second down and 6. We know this quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, man.
Down and 8. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. And he finds open space. He's running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
The 20. He's at the 10.
That is such bullshit. This game is fucking rigged. I tell you, the programmers are speeding up the defense. I'm going to write an email to that fucker.
First and 2.
And I think the ginormous guy is...
And he snags it for 6! Touchdown! Touchdown! Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Sure, the QB will blame the receiver as he always does. Second down and 10. The defender says, I don't think so. Third down and 10. Oh, look at this guy break tackles.
He took
pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and 10. Second down and 10. This guy's a brick shithouse.
Oh, man, he reeled.
I've seen this guy run through a brick wall. He loves pain. First down.
And it's first and 10. Of course, Junior, they got great disposable income.
Yeah, good point.
Third down and 3. And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not going to dance now.
Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called...
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kick. What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and 10. And he made a mistake there. Oh, what a hit. Hey, Bricks, what does it feel like to get hit like that?
Like being dropped off a 10-story building with a refrigerator strapped to your back and landing on a fire hydrant.
Yeah, great analogy.
Oh, no, that really happened. COD game got a little out of hand last night.
You can't have 5 aces, you dumbass.
And it's first and 10. Sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Second down and 5. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And it's first and 10. Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Second down and 10. And he picks up about 6 on the play. Third and 4. No one was interested in that incomplete pass.
Not a ball's feelings are hype.
Hey, don't make me explain that balls don't have emotions again, all right? The kicker should make this, but you know how it goes in this league. Wow, surprise me. He made it look easy and he gets 3 points with the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwong Galaxy phone.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and 10. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. Second down and long. He picks up 10 yards on that play. Third and 4. And the defense goes for the jugular and rushes to... Now the QB has to try to run out of bounds before they get to him. Needless to say, with 7 crazed defenders coming after him, that's not easy.
Ah, the old quarterback shellac play.
Third and 4. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
And we've got a tight battle here as quarter one comes to an end. Takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
The punt goes into the end zone, and it's a touchback. And it's first and 10. He runs it for 3. Second down and 7.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
He picks up 5 on that play. Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
Remember, folks, in the NFL, you are allowed to touch the quarterback, just like that.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm the greatest. Greatest, I tell you.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and 10. And he was stuck to him like glue. Second down and 10. shooting traps will kill you faster than one of Brick's farts.
Is that right, Lynn? That penalty makes no sense.
Hey, something ain't kosher here, and I'm not talking about the corned beef with extra mayo.
Alex.
First and 10. Defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. And it's first and 10. The quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver, knocking down the entire...
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and 10. And the defense holds that pass play to only 2 yards. And that'll be second and 8 to go. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. Third down and 8. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's going to go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... Yeah, never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. This guy just blew up and he's on fire. I'm not talking about one of those video game fire modes. And that's just a great run for a touchdown. The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only 2 left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Win, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. Other than the funeral expenses, that is.
And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
Now, what about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10. There aren't too many players that kids can look up to at home. I'm glad one guy is stepping up.
Well, he's stepping down.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my offseason.
And it's first and 10. And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. Second and 3. Of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak go. He's unstoppable.
They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. First and 10. And he just slipped away like a greased pig. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message danger was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, I'm going in circles!
And it's first and ten. Vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Well, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And he just wrestles away from that tackle. And it's first and ten. Ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
Second down and 10. That's how you run it, folks. Picks up eight there. The offense is down to their last quarterback. If they lose him, they lose the game. The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the two-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
Third and two. How you run the football. First down. Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. The QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have one left. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising. And they take their last time out.
It's between them and the clock now, Grim.
Well, and the defense, too. It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's bleak, Bricks. The kick is good.
As expected. Those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
It's a tie game at the end of quarter two. The teams are deadlocked in a fierce struggle today. We'll be right back with today's halftime show brought to you by Monsatan Industries. Eat their delicious Frankenfood.
Hey, throw in the half. Can you pick me up a Soylent beer?
The teams come out of halftime all tied up and ready to battle it out.
Oh, geez, Grim. I hope someone ties them soon. They gotta play football.
distance in front of your turn.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Brick. It means he can return for... You know what? Never mind. Second down in a very lot. And a nice pass for a 10-yard gain.
It's not a first down in the stat line, but it's a first down in our hearts.
Third down and six. First and ten. And he laterals the ball. Man, these guys like playing hybrid. And with a burst of speed, he finds an opening and the first down. And it's first and ten. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. This guy's going to get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Third down and forever. And I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for the man. What a hit that was. And this ref is definitely on the take. That was a bogus penalty. Third down, and it's a jailbreak. And the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. First and eight to go. He refuses to go. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dust. The offense has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. Second down and two. Trick. This play is usually good for a quick score because no one can catch this guy. Look at him. He's like Speedy Gonzalez. Third down and five. And he runs it for 4 yards. Hold everything. They're going for it on fourth down. And he breaks away. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkey skin wrapping on his backside from that
turn.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. Nice deflection. Second down and 10. Oh, with the punishing hit. Third and 2. To have your teeth removed without Novocaine. The ref calls a penalty. You know, the NFL has eliminated almost every penalty in the rule book, and yet it still feels like there's way too many penalties.
Stupid jerks. You guys suck.
The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit, man.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. First and 10. Kaboom! And the quarterback unleashes a sonic blast to get... Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone!
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
First and 4. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but...
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. Hit, and the ref will have to administer last rites. Funeral services to be held Monday at the Church of Holy Crap. The burn returner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player. And it's first and 10.
When I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dock.
The offense has only one quarterback left. If he dies, it's game over.
This new QB, he don't even look too confident. He's pleading with the coach on the sidelines about something.
Yeah, he's telling his coach to punt. What a pussy.
And it's first and 10. Two-yard run before he stopped. And that'll be second and 8 to go. not connect on that play. Third down and 8. First down. Give this guy a team with the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwan Galaxy phone.
And it's first and 10. You can smell the excitement on the fans. I mean, literally, it is ripe in here. Man.
Junior, was that you?
Hey, blow me.
Call man about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. My parole officer calls. I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
His way out of it. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Cause he just walked all over him. Second down and 5. Jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
It looks like the defense handed out shrinking pills.
And picks up maybe a deuce at most.
I got a hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
Touchdown! And he rips off a game-breaking run for the score. And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field. Second down and a lot. And like every one of my barbecues, this guy's on fire! Does he like original or extra crispy? Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched! Sounded like a man! You know, they train those things to eat only visiting players. And that's a hell of a cheap shot! Gotta love it! First and 10. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Second down and 10. Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals and magic. This guy could talk before he died. What do you think he'd be saying, Bricks?
Psycho killer! Just to say, what the fuck?
Lots of blood and guts spilled in this game. The Orcs of Hazzard pulverize the opposition and win by forfeit. The entire game was trench warfare. Both teams battling back and forth, bruised and battered, but in the end, there could be only one winner.
There are winners in my book. I think that a defeated team should get a participation award because, hell, I tried really hard.
Why don't you try real hard and shut the fuck up?
Nice mouth. Why don't you try to lay off the scotch, Junior?
Suck on it.
Real nice. Let's go to the game's MVP.
Today's game was brought to you by Comcrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.